weather is quickly approaching doesn't mean you have to settle for sweatshirts and yoga pants. You can still be warm and still look cute, too.
Yes, here to show us some winter fashion is Enya Flack from It's a Glam Thing. It certainly is. Hello.
How are you today?
I'm doing good. Tell us, what are some of the things that we can be wearing?
This looks like, by the way, put your head right there. It looks like a setup.
What are some of the things
shot on camera
wear.
One?
It's
yeah.
Beautiful.
This is a little
this
more fun.
This is a good color for you, too.
Thank you. It does look good. Let's start with this one, then, shall we?
Why don't we? You know, we're talking about cozy, comfy, wonderful things for the winter weather ahead.
And this is cash, isn't it?
You got it. There's nothing more cozy than cashmere. And this is Mongolian cashmere. This is a beautiful crew neck sweater. Yes, Mongolian cashmere. And let me tell you, though, this is some of the best cashmere in the world because Mongolian goats live in a very, you know, hostile climate. Really, really cold winters, hot summers. And so the cashmere or the wool that they produce is not only great for insulating, but it's also very breathable. So you can wear this through the spring.
And $99 is a nice price for a cashmere sweater. That's
absolutely.
Actually, I mean, $100 sounds like a lot, but for cashmere, it's going to last forever.
Right. And this is from Grana, just a gorgeous crew neck, very versatile. You can wear it, you know, with anything.
Okay.
Okay.
Next, we have scarves. And Paige, you know that this is always my go-to accessory.
Girl, I'm with you. Yes.
I love scarves. This is a beautiful one from Desigual.
Oh.
And this is their Mixto Geo Fresh scarf, and it's a two-sided scarf. So once again, you can wear this into the spring as well. It's knitted wool on one side and this beautiful geometric softer, lighter fabric on the other side.
Options.
Yeah.
$59.95.
Okay.
Beautiful.
I'm excited about these tights.
You like this?
Your tights,
yes.
Girl?
Because in Chicago, you just cannot wear
bare
any
legs.
Type of skirt.
Yep.
No bare legs. Just forget the skirt altogether.
Yeah. That's right. It's one of
but
my favorite
here,
looks, too.
Yeah, down here, we can get fashionable.
But the problem with tights is if you put them in boots, and maybe you know this, your feet sometimes slip around.
Slip, yes.
So it's not always the most comfortable toward the end of the day.
Yeah.
This is the answer. These are boot tights. And all it is, it's a premium tight attached to a sock down at the bottom.
Oh,
and the socks are padded. You can feel at the toe and the heel. Isn't that great?
I don't have to put my socks on. That's my remedy for that, for the sliding feet. I just put socks on.
I do that too.
Yeah,
I do that
better.
Too. I admit
I don't because my feet are too big, and if I put any other layers on, it makes the boots too tight. So this is a brilliant solution
it
for that.
It really is, and it comes in all kinds of styles and patterns, even a shaper, which is great for smoothing and all
love
of
it.
That, as well as fashion, herringbone, and day-to-day wear as well.
Good ones. Okay. And then, of course, you have the boots that you can put on with them, right?
That's right. These are Bozeman boots from Soft Surroundings. And this is faux leather. It's a Western boot, which is always in style, but feel the inside.
Yeah, I just got it. Yeah, that's it feels like
Isn't
the inside of Uggs, right? They're like the shearling or whatever it's called.
Very similar to that.
It goes
that.
All the way in.
Exactly.
Oh,
and it's got
does.
A
you know, see, you were shocked too.
It's got
sometimes
a padded insole, and so
ankles.
It's going to be comfortable all day.
Oh, those are yummy.
And
okay.
Those are just $69.99.
And a nice, practical heel also. Cute, a little bit of height.
3-inch, exactly.
When you get old, Felicia, you'll appreciate that also.
Well, I was going to say you can walk on ice and snow without having to worry about falling.
Also that, yes.
Another reference for you folks.
And next, we're going to go also from Soft Surroundings. Don't you love those?
Oh, those are fun.
Faux fur hats. And this will, you know, you can wear this with anything. Everything from, you can try it on if you like.
My big giant head, it's not going to fit, but I'll try it on for you.
Everything from denim to velvet.
Oh, you were lying.
I was going to say, oh, Paige, don't worry about it. Your head's not that big.
Like an instant facelift.
I think it works for her. She can wear just about anything.
She just needs to size up. It's cute, though, yeah.
It is cute. And I think it looks really realistic, even though
it's
polyester. So.
Oh, is it? Okay,
yeah.
And it feels nice, too.
Faux fur.
Nice and soft.
It's good for the environment, for the families.
Exactly. And finally, these look like mittens. They are not mittens. These are twittens.
What's a twitten?
This is the world's first two-handed mitten.
Oh, I need that.
So here's the idea. Say you're out at at a Panthers game.
Yes.
It's cold out there. You want to hold hands with your honey. He or she gets one. You get the other.
Hold. Twit with me.
Oh, my goodness. Now we can be together.
They can be together.
Oh.
And it comes in. And
how cute is that?
So in the inside, our hands are actually touching, even though it looks like it's separate. I didn't get that from the visual until I did it.
If you want to hold hands with your child instead, so bigger, smaller.
Oh, my gosh, one's bigger. That is adorable. Okay. Yes, that's really cute.
You need like 10 of these for your family.
You know, to hold hands with all my children.
Get everyone locked in.
Yeah, those are adorable. That's really cute. We'll have links to all of this and the information up on our website, fox46charlotte.com. Enya Flack from It's a Glam Thing. Thank you.
Thank
Always a treat to have you. These might have been one of my favorite things you've ever brought.
Great gift.
It was shocking.
Nicely done.